cares over me. Monica is Ross's sister. Ross's sister was really fat.
Yeah, go like this. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Fact is, Walter White couldn't have done it without me.
I think I'm falling in love with you.
Would not hold up well under torture. Oh, and you would?
I did.
What kind of job is that for a man? A nanny? I mean, it's like if a woman wants it to be.
Yes.
See, I was a victim too. But no one ever treated me like one.
When I first came to this city, I was 14. My mom had just killed herself and my stepdad was back in prison. I got here and I didn't know anybody. And I ended up living with this albino guy who was like cleaning windshields outside Port Authority. And then he killed himself.
He is our birth mom.
Right, okay, the one that lives in Montauk. You know her? No, I read about her in mom's suicide note. There was a suicide note?
Here. You're disturbing my oboe practice.
You don't play the oboe.
I could play the oboe.
Then I'm going to have to ask you to keep it down.
All right, trust me, you can't talk to her.
You can't?
Or you can.
Okay, that's my finger. Okay.
This is a traditional English tour.
trifle, isn't it?
It sure is.
Wow. So then did you make it with beef or eggplant?
Beef.
I can't have any. You know I don't eat beef. Oh.
I got that turn.
I guess that's 2 out of 3. Joey.
My blinky.
You should know, you bought like a billion of them.
Yeah, you didn't get one.
It's Ross. How can I watch him get married?
You're on my knees to stay. Don't bring me love, make me crazy. If it doesn't, you ain't doing it right. Lord, save me, my drug is my baby. I'll be using for the rest of my
life. You even had a girl up here?